CAUAYAN City, Isabela, the Commission on Election, COMELEC, office here has confirmed reports of vote buying by several candidates for the Barangay, Village, and Sangguniang Kabataan, SK, elections. City Election Officer Epigenia Marquez said they are receiving reports of vote buying ranging from P250 to P1500 by candidates running for Barangay Chairman and Barangay Kagawad Councilman posts. But Marquez clarified that these are merely reports that would need further validation and evidences basis for filing cases against any suspected individual involved in vote buying. She also said there are reports reaching their office on improper disposition of campaign materials by candidates and their supporters. We are urging citizens to take pictures of candidates and their supporters found doing illegal election-related activities so we have enough evidence against them, Marquez added.